This was a two-year knowledge transfer partnership between Loughborough University and Trelleborg Applied Technologies. One of the challenges against development of new wind farms is the fact that they have a large signature on radar systems that could create problems for aviation, military bases, and weather forecasting.
So the real technical challenge of reducing the clutter of the wind turbines is that they have a radar cross-section of about 1 million meters squared, and especially the military need to be able to distinguish between that and a non-cooperative aircraft with only a radar cross-section of 1 meter squared.
We looked at a number of options on universities before we decided which university to select for the KTP. Loughborough's expertise is world-renowned, and particularly in the areas of nanocomposites.
We had a coating technology which was a perfect fit for what they wanted to do, and basically we started the discussion and we formulated this two-year KTP.
So I joined Trelleborg as a KTP associate working with Loughborough University. The original scope of the KTP was to develop tiles to coat the wind turbine tower. This is the most highly reflective part of a wind turbine. We started development on a lab scale. We then were able to scale that up and start making sheets via injection moulding, which enabled us to then take them up to Northumberland and do a large real-world demonstration.
The technology that was developed for the tower was actually, as it turned out, relatively straightforward in terms of getting the performance that we needed.
Having worked on the tower, we then moved on to developing blades and made a miniature working prototype, which enables us to see the difference between two stealth blades and one normal blade.
So there's still challenges about how do you get, using a nanoparticulate system, how do you get that to where you need it in the blade? So there's still challenges around actually manufacturing technology and scale up that we still have to overcome.
The KTP enabled me to develop a lot of my additional skills. I was able to do a lot of training, so there was a dedicated personal development fund which we were able to use for training courses to do polymer training. I was also able to travel to international conferences.
It is very rewarding for us. This KTP project has allowed us to take the solutions we've developed in our labs into real products in the market.
It's been a win-win situation for all, I think. It gives that project that you're working on focus and enables you to accelerate delivery.
Trelleborg have offered me a job, so I'm going on to become innovation lead at Trelleborg's Innovation Centre, where we'll be developing further stealth materials, further radar absorbing materials and defence application.
It's been absolutely fantastic to work with Loughborough, and we'll be doing it again.